Tories dancing. He just acknowledges that Usher is famous and fame is a commodity to be craved. Now, am I influenced by those ideas? Me as a person has access to fame. I thought surely not, I've done too much work on myself. But then I remember the Olympics, right? Because when it was announced that the Olympics would be held in our country, I was very cynical. I was like, fuck that shit. Sport is sanitized war. It's a festival of propaganda designed to distract us from what's truly important, to keep us spellbound and docile, passive consumers, reduced to non-entities, inactive and not participating in our society. But when the Olympics started and we won a few medals, I got so influenced and into it that by the closing ceremony of the Games, I was fucking in it. Dressed as Willy Wonka on top of a bus singing I Am the Walrus. But then I didn't want to hear anybody talking negatively about the Olympics.
Hey, you realise this is distracting us from wars?
I'll fucking do a war on you if you don't get behind these Olympics. The day after that, a moment of which I was temporarily quite proud, I got a phone call from Noel Gallagher. Well, I hope you're still cheering him after this hurtful comment.